Took a week to go down to recollect and see how crazy it sound. The whole town's on a mission, adolescent
penitentiary bound.
Not introducing y'all trigger.
Since birth I said I'm getting bigger,
just another wild ass nigga.
But he was feeling for precious,
but precious was a ghetto girl.
Could be no sex without that gold Lexus.
But little trigger was heartbroken, he had to get his papers.
Seeing visions of pimps smoking and niggas catching vapors. Got his man from around the corner,
we'll call him Lil Mo.
Been in so many reform schools,
they had to let him go.
Here's where the plot thickens. They got a plot to make a profit with their Glock spit.
They call us smart, hitting blocks with their guns blowing.
Somebody's gonna die tonight, still no one's knowing. So they kept blowing, catching dealers coming out their cars.
When they survive,
two semi-automatic times,
them niggas die.
Plus nobody in the hood. It's like they celebrate the death and wish they could die.
So peep the lesson, but wait a minute, back to precious. She snorting dope
in the back seat of Triggs Lexus. Teardrops and closed caskets.
So we got left.
Was the bit with Ramadan to a nickel.
Hoping God bless us, stick with you. Picture the neighborhood kingpin.
Who's getting bigger?
Familiar face, but a man now.
It's Lil Trigger.
Now Lil Mo was a social to the fullest. Down for his homies, always the first to spit bullets.
All he wanted was to be a thug.
Never pictured that his truest homeboy would fall in love.
His way it get ya.
Now Precious is pregnant. Lil Trigger is happy, he wants to marry you now.
Not knowing he ain't your daddy.
Precious. While Lil Trix was making dope,
she slipping to secret places and getting with Lil Mo.
The neighborhood's buzzing, now people are talking. Lil Trix getting pictures of the both of them walking.
Hand to hand, couldn't understand
how a baby's mama could disappear with another man
and his best friend.
Now jealousy's dangerous, and if you don't believe me, then watch the way that this story ends.
And maybe you'll see,
there ain't no heroes or villains, ain't no pleasure in killing. Just the smoke from the cap pillar, a man with no villains and closed castles.
Now with the problems of poverty and the tricks to these tales,
how many people have died?
How many are littered tales?
Although best friends before,
Lil Trigger and Mo,
they in the all-out woe over fame.
They ain't no
behind the curtains, their prophecy plus is already laid down.
The results are the same
with different names, and it turns out.
Y'all know how it is, same old thing in the same old town. Lil Trigger got his nose wide open on this one trick, now he's played out. Big as Lil Mo
was plotting plans to get bigger. Precious was his way to get his hands on Lil Trigger.
All the while, let's look at Precious. Too dumb to see what's going down.
Too doped up to ask questions.
Used to be comrades,
but now we blast on sight.
What could be so bad?
God, where we last tonight?
From misdemeanors to felonies, small time to selling keys. I can't believe the shit they telling me. They open fire, three bodies drop, so call the cop.
Precious, Lil Mo and Trigg.
Teardrops and closed caskets.
Teardrops and closed caskets. We dedicate this to all the fallen comrades.
That's right.
All the homies that didn't make it to Jesus. Teardrops and closed caskets. Like, that's all we got to look forward to.
Teardrops and closed caskets.
I send this out to you too, Geronimo. And to all the fallen comrades.
To the homies, Rudy, rest in peace, nigga.
All the homies that fell in love. All the homies. May God bless your family. And always, you know, the heart. And the thug niggas heart forever. Rest in peace, nigga. May it be, you can see us dead on the streets. We can't have peace till the niggas get a piece.